Sacramento police and sheriff's deputies say four home invasions have been linked to the same person. Now authorities say they need help to capture the man before he hits again. We have two composite sketches of the suspect. They're two different drawings because they're based on different descriptions by victims and also done by two different sketch artists. The home invasions happened during a one-year period, most in the Natomas area. Two of the victims were sexually assaulted. Investigators are now looking to see if more attacks can be linked to the same person.
Going back 2 years, anything home invasion, sexual assault-wise, that has a similar MO or a similar suspect description, we're going back, pulling the fingerprints, whatever else we have, physical evidence-wise, and comparing it to these cases to see if there is a link.
Anyone with information should contact the Sacramento Police or the Sacramento Sheriff's Department.